According to the researches in Palani Caves, the history of city extended to BC 40,000 years is clearly understood. The 19th Rin lived in Adıyaman. Due to bringing history to life for today's, Adıyaman is like the capital city of historian civilization. After the proclamation of the Republic, Adıyaman became a province on the 1st of December 1954. The population of Adıyaman is 595,261 and it has 8 counties such as Besni, Çelikan, Gerger, Golbaşı, Kahta, Samsat, Sincik and Tut. Also Adıyaman is like an open-air museum with its historical ruins.
Merkez. Besni. Çelikan. Gerger. Gölbaşı. Kahta. Samsat. Thank you. Dincik.